कॉफी। आई नो व्हाई यू आर एंग्री विद मी एंड नॉट स्पीकिंग। यू सॉ मी विथ योर फादर। एट दैट पॉइंट आई जस्ट कुडंट स्टॉप हिम।
डिड ही फोर्स यू टू डू?
आई एम नॉट गोना लीव हिम।
नो 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 नो, प्लीज जस्ट सिट डाउन। Just listen to me. Cool down. If she, don't have to react. Your mother is not keeping well. Gets to know about your father's habit. Please. Good morning, sir. Sir, the food is ready.
I don't feel like eating.
Sir, please eat something in the morning. Don't concern yourself with madam. I will really take care of her, sir.
She is not my only problem. Even my son is not going to college. At this age, he's smoking and drinking. I don't know what other bad habits that fellow has.
Madam, please get up. What's the time now? 10 o'clock. Is it day or night? Day, ma'am. Sir has just left for work. Both of us would leave in the same car. Why didn't he wake me up and leave? Nobody in this house gives me any importance. What are you saying, ma'am? You're thinking ill about, sir? Your son has not gone to the college. He feels that his character is not good. Even he is feeling very bad. He's not gone to college? No, he's still at home. Ma'am, coffee. Why didn't you go to college?
I didn't go.
But why?
Mm.
Your mother is asking, why are you quiet?
What? Are you my mother?
What?
Even you're not going to the office. It's okay if you're not being good mom to me. At least try to be a good wife for your husband. Else, he will hook up with someone else.
How dare you talk about your father like that? Idiot. Madam. Madam. When I was ironing sir's coat there, I saw this earpiece in his pocket. But this is not mine.
Monica, are you awake? Monica. Monica, get up.
What?
I said get up. Come with me. Let's go and meet the doctor.
No.
Come on. Come
no.
on. Get up. Get up. I said
no.
get up. Come with me. Monica,
no,
don't be stubborn. Please. Get
leave
up.
Leave me, I said.
Get up. You're always sleeping, Monica.
No.
Get
I
up.
Don't want to go.
Get
leave
up.
Me.
Come with me. Come.
Leave
Just
me.
Come with me. Look. Look at your face in the mirror. You keep taking all those stupid beauty pills. You keep sleeping throughout the day. There's something definitely wrong with your body. Come with me. We have to go see the doctor. Come with me. Don't be stubborn.
No.
Why are you behaving like this? Rascal, how dare you push me? Don't forget, this is my house. If you want to stay here, then you have to respect us. I know why you're laughing. How dare you? You!
Leave me!
Won't
Don't
spare
touch
you.
Me!
You! Get out! Get out from here! I said get out! Don't you dare come in front of me again!
I'm extremely sorry. I'm leaving this house forever.
No, but what happened? I was angry with you.
That's not
Have
right,
I ma. Ever seen you as an aunt?
Ma, I'm not leaving because you're angry with me.
But then?
This house is owned by Dad. He himself said that I shouldn't be here anymore.
I'm telling you, you stay here.
Like me, there are also chances to chuck you out from this house. I will be staying with my friend only. Don't worry, I'll frequently call you, Mom.
What is this? Where are you going with your bag?
Take care of my mom properly.
Listen to what I'm saying. If you're not here, then I will also leave.
Why so?
When you're in this house, that's the only protection I have.
The only one way to solve today's problem is I have to stay away from my father.
Just try and listen to me.
We'll contact you daily. Bye.
Hey! Come inside. But madam, leave, I said. He is the only protection that you have. You told him, right? I heard you. Just because my son ran over your leg, we kept you in the house. But you took advantage of the situation. Just leave. Go and pick up your bag.